Excuse me.
I'm sorry.
My fault. I'm sorry I'm late. I had to attend the reading of a will. I had to stay to the very end when I found out I received nothing. Broke my arm. Would you hold my wallet while I take the test, please? There's $1,000 in there. Or maybe there isn't. You know what I mean?
Are you saying I can take this money if I help you pass the test?
What do you think? Thank you.
So where do I,
Sit down! You may begin now.
Excuse me.